Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl.
Here we go. Ready for the first ball. Plays it nicely along the ground. Doesn't play that one well.
Yes, catch it!
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs. Ends the over. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end. Hit very firmly. Too bad from either side there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. She was playing all around that. What a delivery. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Loud appeal. A very important wicket, that one.
Knight has their first ball to face here.
Yeah.
And she's off the mark with that one. Good shot.
Yeah.
Superb shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Did they nick that?
Yeah.
Two quick wickets, really putting the pressure on.
The player dividing the field, caught behind for one. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number five.
That crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
The umpire quick to say no on that. Bang! Bowled.
Wilson is getting ready to face the next ball. And that ends a very big over, a double wicket maiden. So to finish this innings, Holden.
midfielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six. Well, that's a very helpful catch. A disappointing innings here. Too many wickets falling and just not enough runs on the board. They'll be asking a lot of their bowlers here. Not a very big total to chase, and I suspect this match could be over very soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Rice gets off the mark.
Waiting.
Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
For the Swiss batsman, caught out for a duck. The batting team are now one for one. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number three.
Thank you.
Oh, not able to connect there.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Yeah, catch it!
And that's four. Good shot. Times that one.
Yeah.
Reacted well there. Good catch. Nice and clean in that over. Good bowling.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. First ball faced and hits it for four. This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
The player dividing the field, caught behind for four. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number five.
Ballard about to face their first ball.
Racing to the fence.
Yep, catch it.
Got into position well there. Great shot. He has no trouble smashing that to the boundary. Good work in the field there. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
Hold Holden is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
Safely plays that along the ground. Going all the way. Six big runs. Turned into a very tight tussle towards the end. A thrilling finish.